Hey, beautiful people, greetings to you, everyone. You are indeed bright and beautiful because remember, all things bright and beautiful, all creatures, great and small, all things bright and beautiful, the Lord God made them all. You know, guys, the first time I traveled overseas, I had an early morning flight. It was on Caribbean Airlines, and so I cannot ever forget. I can't remember the time, but I remember that my friend who booked the flight for me ensured that I got a window seat because it was my first flight. Now, about half an hour into the flight, they started to break. And as I looked out, I realized that I was on the clouds. I was going through the clouds. I was on the clouds. There were clouds above me and all around me. I was beholding the most beautiful scene I had ever experienced in my entire life. Oh my God. Just imagine what heaven will be like. I've lived in Negril with my dad, and I experienced its beautiful sunset. And here I was thinking that my 13-year-old self at the time had seen all the beauty of horizons there could ever be. Until that blessed morning on that flight, when as I looked out in amazement and awe, I remember grabbing my journal and I wrote, "Today I experienced the writer's thoughts when he wrote, oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made. I saw his power throughout the universe displayed that morning on that flight." So I could truly, from my own experience, sing my song, "My Savior God, to thee how great thou art. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High." Yes, it is the first Monday of December 2021. This is Motivations and Memoirs, and I am Iberica. Welcome, first timers. Welcome back, family. Today, I want to talk about gratefulness. Many things have happened in the last 339 days that have already expired in 2021. But today, you and I were still able to look out on the horizon and give God thanks for all his benefits. I don't know what you can see on your horizons, but I pray that like me, you will experience the awesomeness of God that will blow your minds again and again as you think of his awesomeness. Bless God Almighty. It is day 340 of 2021. Maybe you lost a dear loved one or some loved ones. Maybe you lost your income because you lost your job, or parts of your income. Some persons have lost their homes, my God. Some persons have lost their businesses. But I know that it is not the end. And I want to remind you that it is not the end. God will give you more if you just continue to remain faithful. Remember Job? He lost everything. But because of his faith, he remained resolute in God. I encourage you, do not curse God. He is still faithful. It is just test. Whatever else you may have lost, today you are alive. You're able to move on your own. You can lift up your hands. You can walk. No one had to roll you over. You were able to get up out of your bed. You walked to the bathroom. You were able to bathe yourself. That is so much to be grateful for. The days past were probably days of testing and trials. Bangarang, and in Jamaica we call it tisses and tons. You may have been ill. You may have even ended up in the hospital or had someone ill or ended up in the hospital as well. But you are here. They are here today, still breathing. The enemy tried to take out your life, tried to take out the lives of your loved ones. But right now you are able to see, in spite of how great you are, Lord God Almighty. After all I've been through, I still have my joy. I still have peace. I still have hope. And gratefulness is flowing from my heart. I want to say to you, take nothing for granted, friends. There are another 24 days after today before we say goodbye to 2021. The things God has done, the victories we have won, we can go on and on and on about His works. Let us embrace God's grace continually. Today and for the rest of 2021, regardless of what we see or hear flowing from our hearts, let it be the issues of our hearts. Gratefulness. God has indeed been faithful. Wow, gentle people, let me tell you something. Enjoy your life to the fullest. Live good and love God. Today, I also want to remind you, share this video with somebody. Leave a thumbs up, leave a comment. And you see my beautiful poinsettia over here. I want you to run up to Waterloo Road and support Turner's Landscaping. Yes, I am the recipient of them. This beautiful poinsettia, my Christmas plant. Yes. So I want you to run on up and support them. They have a wide range of variety of flowers. Pretty, pretty dandan. All up a niceness up there. And they do beautiful landscaping. What good, guys. And remember, let gratefulness continue to flow from your hearts. Bless up yourselves.